just lost Maureen altogether. Right. You'll be walking along the beach with a tattoo glinting, women on each arm. Right, Tony, at this moment, have a look at that one.
That's a nice one.
That's a very nice one. It's nicer than the last one. In fact, it's almost exactly double, I think you'll find. Take it.
All right.
Yeah, go on. Don't lose that. You've got a quarter of a million. If you give me a wrong answer to the next question, you do not have to play the next question. If you give me a wrong answer, you lose £218,000.
That's a lot of money.
You are only two questions away from being the second person ever on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire in the UK to win £1 million. You're two questions away, and you've got two lifelines. This is question number 14. It's worth £500,000. What was the middle name of the artist L.S. Lowry? Sydney, Stephen, Stanley, Samuel. The middle name of the artist L.S. Lowry is worth £500,000.
Definitely not got a clue on this one. I think it might be Stanley somehow, I'm not sure. But a friend of mine might know it.
You got a 50-50 as well if you want it.
I'll phone my friend first.
OK. Who are you going to ring?
I think Steve might know it.
Steve, OK. Yeah.
Hi, Steve here.
Hi, Steve. It's Chris Tarrant here on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Hello.
Hello, Chris.
Hi, I've got Tony here. He's doing fine. He's stuck on a particular question.
I see.
Steve, with your help, we can get him up to the next rung on the ladder. Next question will be Tony. He's telling the question. There are four possible answers. Okay, one of those is the right answer. That's the one we want.
I see.
Okay, Steve. He'll have 30 seconds. Tony, lots of luck.
Thank you.
The clock starts now.
Yes, Steve. What was the middle name of the artist L.S. Lowry? Was it Sydney, Stephen, Stanley, or Samuel? You there?
I am, I'm thinking. I can't say I'm absolutely sure on this one, Tone. But I possibly...
Yes, Steve. What was the middle name of the artist L.S. Lowry? Was it Sydney, Stephen, Stanley, or Samuel? You there?
I am. I'm thinking. I can't say I'm absolutely sure on this one, Tone. But I possibly...
Possibly.
I thought he might have known that.
He might have known that.
I'll try the 50-50, but I don't think it's going to sway me.
You said when you came in it's only money.
Yeah, but that's a bit too much. It's all right doing 50 on a Saturday, but this is the...
Right, computer, take away two wrong answers. Leave Tony the right answer and the one remaining wrong answer. What's your instinct?
Stanley. I can't stand his painting, so I've never really taken any notice of him, you know what I mean? I'm going to take the money.
Oh, there's Emma, happy.
I was that close, but can't do it.
Final answer.
Yeah, I'll walk away.
I'll tell you what, Tony, you've been an absolute thrill for the last 20 minutes or so. Give him a huge hand. He goes away with £250,000. I tell you what, I can tell you, because it'll nag you, and you'll never see the £1 million question either, which a lot of people think, oh, I've only gone that bit further. If you'd given me the answer Stanley, you would no longer be sitting there with that cheque for £250,000. You would have just lost £218,000. The right answer is Stephen. I wonder if Steve, your phone a friend, was just about to tell us, Stephen.
Yeah.
We'll never know.
No, we'll never
know. Tony from Reading, washing machine repairman, leaves us with £250,000. Fantastic.